It's called Heartbreak. It's a new game I came up with.
Hello, my friend. I'm Mary Avina, and it's nice to see you again. I'm here to show you a game I call Heartbreak. I made this game up in honor of you, and of course, Valentine's Day. Now, it's very simple. You rack 16 balls, as you see here, in the shape of a heart. Now, it doesn't have to be a beautiful snooker set like the one you see here. It could be any set. The numbers on it just won't matter. Now, where's the heartbreak coming? The heartbreak comes in that you're playing the version by yourself. You cannot miss. This includes the break. If you break dry, you lose. That's it. All 16 balls break and run out. Now, most of you won't be playing that version. You will be playing with other people. Other people, the heartbreak comes somewhere else. The heartbreak comes in the fact that only the last ball counts. This means you can run 15 balls, miss the 16th ball, and your opponent makes it, they win. Let's see how we play Heartbreak together. Stay ready. When they miss, we have a shot. We capitalize on the shot they give us. Now, there's a chance we won't get to shoot, which is very likely because playing people like the people I get to play most of the time. They can't. Other pros, but. We have a shot. Praise. Look at that. We finally get a shot, but we'll probably not get another one as you see our opponent. It's a tough bastard. But again, just human. Just human enough for us to get an opportunity. Obviously, we're doing races. That probably won't be enough. But at least we have a chance. Dodge the bullet there. our opponent for a step. Let's see what he would have done. So we got choices, bank or bank, or third option. Let's watch. The thin cut. Now, I would say most people should go for the bank, but it's good to have the thin cut in your arsenal. You should practice that. Left your opponent tough, but you can't trust the one hand advancing. Let's see what he would do. And he got lucky. It's why we can't trust him. He might not be the greatest player, but he'll get you a lot of the time. Looks like we did a good job here. We didn't give our opponent any good shots. They either got a bank or cut. Let's see what they would do. Mistakes. Can't trust them pros. Bye. See you next time. Bye.